How to implement the spell checker project in Python. That's what we are going to discuss in this episode. So for that purpose, all you have to do is search for Google Colab. Here, create a new notebook. We will name it as spell checker library. Now first we will install the Py spell checker library. This library will help us to find the wrong words which are spelled incorrectly, and that's we will correct. So this will install the Py spell checker library. Successfully installed. Now let's import this from spell checker. Import checker. To execute this, either you can use command control shortcuts or you can play this from here as well. So this is successfully installed. Let's create one variable here, spell checker. Execute this. Error. Here the error is we have incorrectly written this. Spell is equal to spell checker. Yes, that is also executed. Next, we will create one array here. We will use the spell.unknown. So this is a method which is already installed into this library. Let's add some words here inside our array. Welcome to coding world. Okay, so first let me execute this. If I type here misspelled, so as you can see, two words are unknown and these are incorrectly spelled. So welcome and coding. To correct this, let's use this array misspelled. We will use the spell.correction method. Words. So from this array, it will take the words and use this correction method to correct these misspelled words. So it is easy here. So as you can see, the coding is being taken as a coin and welcome is being taken as a welcome. So this incorrect spelling is being corrected by this, right? If I use this way and execute this here, so it will correct the coding properly. And if I run this here, coding has been detected as an incorrect spelling. So this is how you can use this Py spell checker library to implement the auto correction feature into your projects. If you want to learn more projects like this in Python, you can comment down. I will definitely put some efforts to build the projects in Python and upload that on YouTube. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.